This is killing me, you know? This is really killing me. How the fuck do you do
What
this?
Is this place?
This is the vault.
Right. Fuck it, every time I try. Anders, come on, man. That was silly.
Order will be restored.
Why did you? I told you to go stand over there.
You make her take you. Take this. You're one for our hero. Victory. Never taunt a maid.
No! This is going horribly wrong. Why can I not fucking do this? I've been playing this game for how many years now? See you later, dog. No, Hawk!
Hawk, hang in there! I'll get you out of here!
I deny you!
Aveline!
You!
Ah, shit!
Make it good! This isn't working!
No, you're right, it's not. Oh, why can I not fucking do this? Why can I not fucking do this?
That big one! Watch it!
I hate it. Why can I not do this fucking fight? I've got no ranged. Fucking tense music doesn't help. How do you forget? How do you forget how to play Dragon Age 2? In 5 easy steps. Shit, I'm stuck on the fucking...
This better work. My attack has done nothing. Ha! 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 Ha!
Really? Really now? Oh, fuck you, game. What happened? Why is it not... Why is she not wearing a helmet? That bugs me.
Whew. The rock wraiths are supposed to be dwarven legends. Ooh. They're not even supposed to be real.
They're supposed to be dwarven legends.
Looked pretty real to me.
I suppose it doesn't matter. Look at what it was guarding.
That is not yours. The key you require is in the chest. Leave all else, for it is mine.
Psst. Not to point out the obvious, but can you imagine what this stuff would be worth on the surface?
You will not. It is mine, all of it. Take only the key, or I shall destroy you.
You mind?
Way ahead of you. Bianca says the treasure is ours.
Oh, thank God it brought everyone back. Jesus.
Found the key. Let's collect the best pieces we can carry out of here and then go.
Oh, that was dreadful. That was genuinely dreadful. I hated it. I hate that fight. Everything about it is just bullshit.
I'd say this is our way back.
How long to get back?
If we're unlucky, maybe a week.
And if we're lucky?
we stumble over Bartrand's corpse on the way.
God, I hate that fight. I'd rather fight the fucking High Dragon.
Home, sweet home. Finally. Oh, I wonder if Bartrand came back to the city. You think I'd be that lucky?
Luck hasn't exactly been our strong point so far.
Oh, I don't know about that. The treasure we found in that crypt far outstrips Bartrand's stupid idol. He'll be green with envy when he finds out. As soon as I get the chance, I'll look up my contacts to make sure we get the best price. I imagine you'll want to head home. Tell your family the good news. We're going to be rich.
Sweet. I only had to replay the whole fucking thing because, of course.
What's going on? Please don't do anything.
Mistress Bethany is being taken to the Circle of Magi in the gallows.
A little tour is fine, but this better not be permanent.
Of course it's permanent. It had to happen eventually, didn't it?
Consider yourselves fortunate. Her cooperation allows us to spare you the punishment for harboring a dangerous mage. This once.
Oh, Bethany, what will happen to you?
Don't worry, Mother. I'll be fine. Look after her.
Go on, off you fuck. It's all right, we're millionaires. I killed this thing. Fourth time.
So the champion's sister was in the circle?
Yes, but that's not the connection you're looking for.
Isn't it? Driven from their home, a sister taken against her will, and the champion's companions, Meryl, Aveline, Isabella, that warden Anders.
Don't remind me. I introduced them.
We thought they all came from Ferelden together, but now it makes sense. Motive and opportunity.
It's still not what you think.
Then I need to hear more.
Unless you've already decided. I can always go if you don't need me anymore.
Tell me what came next.
The voice acting. Apparently, I've not played Andromeda in English, but apparently there's a dude from fucking Casualty in it.
The treasure we found in the deep roads made us a fortune.
Where are they getting these?
The champion moved up in the world. Literally. Bought a mansion in Hightown. Everyone knew who she was now. Even the Viscount was taking notice. Bethany was in the circle now. There was nothing we could do for her. Poor girl.
Yeah.
3 years later, the Qunari still hadn't left. The Qunari insisted they were waiting for their ship. But some of us knew better.
Good old Arishok. So we're into year two, or was it year three, I think. It's prologue, then the year off servitude, then the year... Well, it's year four then, but year two, the second year of gameplay. Not counting the prologue. Shut up!
The compound was not meant to be permanent. There are concerns the Qunari influence is no longer contained.
Was it ever? Kirkwall has tension enough between Templar and Mage, but these Qunari, they sit like gargoyles waiting for Maker knows what, and everyone goes mad around them. Nearly 4 years I've stood between fanatics. And now, this.
Don't keep us in suspense.
Leave us. Meredith at my throat, Orsino at my heels, and a city scared of heretical giants. Balance has held because the Qunari ask for nothing. Even the space in Lowtown is a gift to contain them. But now, the Arishok has requested you. By name. What did you do?
I can't help it if I make an impression.
Apparently not. I remember how you helped my son. It seems you are meant to have influence above your station. Speak to the Arishok. Give him what he needs to keep the peace. Can you do that for Kirkwall, Sarah Hawk?
I've seen hate for them, but I haven't heard anything major in years.
Zealots are bravest where their lies can't be argued, behind closed doors. Chantry leaders see Qunari beliefs as a challenge, not an attack. But the message gets muddled among casual adherents. I'm certainly not equipped to argue the fine points of faith.
Have the years been kind to Seamus?
He is his own man. But your actions tempered him somewhat. He's not so angry at the world. I thank you for that. I may not agree with him on many things, but I am proud of what he is becoming.
The Qunari usually arrive as conquerors. Odd that this has gone on so long.
Very, and I have no interest in antagonizing them. That is partially why I suffer being a messenger today. A treaty exists, and it has been honored. Although...
You have doubts?
They claim they're waiting for a second ship. But it has been 3 years. They want something else.
Sounds like you'd be better off without this headache.
They will not leave, and we don't have the resources to force the issue. At least, not in a way that would leave the city intact. If they had come to conquer, I suspect they would have done so.
Any idea what I can expect?
None. Honestly, I don't think I've heard two direct words from the Arishok. Other than his rather deliberate phrasing of... begone. If you think his asking me to notify you of this is strange... well, you would be right.
Oh.
I'm always willing to assist.
Well, that is an attitude this city has lacked for a long time. Appease the Arishok. Take his demand and let him return to dormancy. As awkward as this has been, it is better than the alternative. Make... what a mess.
Guard captain's ranked plate. I got no such armor. Tell me, Viscount.
The Arishok has left me out of this action. I can't say I'm upset by that.
I can't do that.
Well, you have certainly risen through the rank. Good for you.
Shut up, Seneschal.
Good day, Sir Arthur.
Day. Make to steal.
Hope the day is treating you well, Sarah.
Delicious loot.
We'll need to give them answers by tomorrow, Captain.
I'll have them. Dismissed.
The Seneschal was particularly vocal.
Dismissed. You'd think the Captain of the Guard could requisition a Templar or two, but no, that would be demeaning. Can't have them working for the people when Eternity needs a nanny.
That's why I remain unimportant. Less pressure.
As if the return of the Amels hasn't set Hightown on its ear.
As long as it's off its ass.
Sure, have your fun. But the coin you poured into Kirkwall tipped what balance there was.
I didn't realize I was making it worse by getting ahead.
I'm just harassing you. Although you are a bit like the center of a hurricane. You've changed fortunes for many people, not always for the better.
Sounds like you're spreading yourself pretty thin.
There are a lot of people in my charge. Someone has to look out for them.
You guard the guardsmen?
I don't turn people loose like Jevon. There's additional training, doubled patrols. Costs are up, but I've halved injuries. I'll take it and argue with Seneschal Bran later.
After the last captain, you couldn't have expected this to be easy.
At least I had the guards on my side. Once they understood, they rallied. And those who didn't weren't fit to hold the crest. Stack friends against the enemies. I don't know if I came out ahead, but it's for the better.
Grouse all you want, but the Aveline I know doesn't regret a second as captain.
They'd have to drag me out of here. And I'm sure some are lining up to try. You among them, I bet. Haven't had much time to follow you around. Not that I need to. I can trust that you at least try to do right. I'm with you if you need me, Hawk. Just say the word. Nothing going on, Hawk. You'd be the first to know if there was.
Well, you basically killed that fucking rock wraith for me, so... Sweet.
Hope the day is treating you well, Sarah.
Good day, Sarah.
I'll whack you into my party. Yes, I do. I want to go to... No. Well, hopefully we won't get ambushed.
Oh, there you are. I've been looking everywhere for you, Messire. If only you humans didn't all look the same.
We can't all be short and bearded like your people, Bowden.
Indeed. It's quite a shame, really. I came to deliver this to you. The last of the proceeds from all that treasure you found in the Deep Roads. It seems your friend Varric found a buyer after all, yes? Quite well done.
So you raced here just to give me this?
Oh, I didn't want to be responsible for so much coin. Just holding that purse was making me sweat. Before I go, may I simply say how grateful I am that you've allowed my boy to stay in your home. I said I would repay you for saving Sandil's life, and I shall serve you faithfully. It is good to know he is safe.
I didn't ask you to be my manservant, Bowden.
But I owe you a debt, and after what happened in the Deep Roads, I have no other way to repay you. I'll leave you to your adventures. Your mother asks that you return to the mansion when you have a chance.
Sweet. we're here so we could probably sell some of that trash in my inventory.
Nothing to report, Captain.
Good. Carry on.
There's my house. It's this way, isn't it? For the merchants, you see, the merchants.
Sorry.
Veteran of the Deep Roads right there, ladies and gentlemen.
Do you have... Don't have any companion armor. Bugger! We've gone on too long. War stopper.